Welcome to iCenter. iCenter is a secure online tool that provides visibility to asset operational and utilization data. You can submit service requests from the home page by clicking on the first tile with a wrench plus sign. A service request form will appear. Fill in your phone number, then set the equipment by selecting it from the drop-down menu or searching it by its GE system ID. In the problem description box, provide a brief description of the problem that you are facing with regards to the equipment. Select the equipment status from the drop-down menu in the Availability at Submission drop-down list. To submit the service request, click on the Submit button. The service request is created and a green toaster appears with your SRID. You can monitor the progress of your service request by clicking on Active Corrective Repairs tile on the home page. You can view all open corrective service requests listed in a grid view. By clicking on a particular item, you can view details of the submitted service request. The Task tab provides a detailed debrief by GE field service engineers like root cause, corrective action taken, and tests performed. You can also create service requests from the equipment screen. Search for the equipment in the search bar. Once the search result appears, you can create a service request by clicking on the wrench plus icon on the left corner just above Equipment ID. The equipment ID gets automatically filled in.